EA Sports. It's in the game.
EA Sports, it's in the game.
Madden NFL 2003.
As the crowd continues to file in, we get set to bring you another exciting game. Thanks for being here with us. We're just about ready to start the game right now, featuring two very talented teams as the St. Louis Rams come into town to face the New England Patriots. Hi, and welcome everyone to another great NFL football telecast brought to you by the fine folks at EA Sports. I'm Al Michaels, joined by John Madden.
This defense has been watching extra film all week, because they're facing a dangerous duel. And it starts with this guy. He'll make throws that no other quarterback would ever think about making. You think the guy's covered? And boom, he fires one in between two defenders for a touchdown.
Ty Law and the rest of the defense will have to be at the top of their game in this one. He has to expect to see a lot of passes thrown in his direction, and it'll be largely up to him to cover the best receiver on the other team. We'll have to see which defense is able to control this game from start to finish.
These guys are really fired up, but they got to watch it jumping around like that. They're liable to pull something.
Let's go to midfield for the coin toss.
You have all heads, is that correct? The Rams all heads and have won the toss. They choose to kick.
They're lined up and ready for the kickoff, so let's go to the field for the start of the action. Wilkins will be kicking off. He kicks it off. Just won't go down. Taking the knee might have been the better option there.
You know, these guys come flying down the field so fast, and this time he ran right into one of those coverage guys.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 16. Receives the toss. He'll test the left side. Collins records the tackle at the 10. Loss of 6. Inside their own 20. Four linemen and three linebackers lined up defensively. Passing to his left. The defender broke that play up. Herring knocked that one down.
He was in a great position to make that play.
They'll be faced with a long third down play here. Ball at their own 10. He's going to throw. Looking for an option. Brady passes to his right, and he makes no, he can't haul it in. That bullet falls incomplete.
He never looked comfortable in the pocket on that pass.
Inside their own 20. Walter is looking for a good punt here. Wilkins is back to receive this kick. Wilkins will return this punt. And after a good punt return, the offense will take the field.
Hey, he showed some good vision there. You have to see the entire field in an instant and just take off towards the open field. Got him a nice return for their team.
Only one man back. Searching for a seam. Slips the tackle. To the 20. The 10. Smith makes the tackle at the 5-yard line. First down and goal to go. So he takes the handoff and takes it across the goal line.
He tucked that ball away, lowered his head, and boom, end zone.
Timeout called by the defense. Two timeouts remaining. Set.
And it's on its way, and he tacks on the extra point. And so the offense puts together a very nice touchdown drive. John, I think that drive is exactly what the offensive coordinator was looking for and hoping for.
Hey, these guys deserve to feel good about it. Now it's the defense's turn to come out and do its job.
He gets the kick away. He's already looking upfield.
This is where you want to be able to respond. But you also don't want to panic because it's only the first quarter.
It's first and 10. Four-man front. He's looking upfield. Williams takes him down at the 34. Smith did a nice job on that run.
And he picks up a first down. And when you have an offense that can keep it on the ground and pick up 6, 7, or 8 yards, you really open up the defense.
Brady gives the ball off. Herring records the stop at the 39. So that play goes for about 6. It's second down and 5 to go. Ball on their own 39. Four linemen and 3 linebackers lined up defensively. Breaks free.
You don't always need to rely on your running game to pick up huge gains out there. Using it as a change of pace is an effective strategy.
Third and 1 coming up on this play. Four-man punt this time. And a fumble. The Rams grab the live ball. Great play by the defense to recover the fumble.
Yeah, they were right there to jump on the ball.
So they're almost within their kicker's range. Warner using split backs. He's looking with the throw. It's batted away. Hamilton didn't even let it get to the receiver.
Yeah, just stick your hand in there and whap it down.
They're just about in field goal range. Back to pass, looking for a receiver. Warner took a hard shot on that play.
Yeah, he'll throw it a little quicker next time.
Face a long third down here. Ball on their own 43. He's going to throw. Looking downfield. Throws over to his right. Wilkins was the intended target, so he ends up overthrowing his target.
I wonder if that one slipped out of his hand. It was clearly off target.
Fourth down and a long way to go. Berger is looking for a good punt here. Brown will be looking to give his team good field position here. It's a fake. Now I've got the question going for it so early in the game. John, what do you think?
I don't know. I wouldn't do it. That's why you have special teams and defenses, so you don't have to worry about giving the ball right back on fourth down.
So they have first and 10 here. Stop at the 41, 2-yard gain. They're just about in field goal range. Ball on the 41-yard line. Four-man front this time. He's looking to pass. Surveying the field. Brings him down at the 48-yard line. The ball is right at midfield. Looking to pass. Looking downfield. Tosses it right. Hits the target with the pass. He does a nice job bringing in the pass.
This guy's just like a gunslinger. He's never in a position where he thinks he'll throw is impossible.
So they have first and 10 here. Four linemen and three linebackers lined up the road. Still running. Herring with the tackle at the 25. Not much there, but that's not a concern right now.